The pilot approached a tiny village where he discovered a well-camouflaged radar control van and three missiles. The crew unleashed a barrage of 2.75-inch rockets and then strafed the village with 20-millimeter cannon fire. The pilot could see North Vietnamese troops scattering from the site in shock. The 20-millimeter walked right into one of the SAMs, causing a large explosion. With smoke billowing from the site, the rest of the flight struck with tremendous force, repeatedly unleashing barrages of rockets and cannon fire until the site had been destroyed and the radar signal was off the air.